good morning.
Good morning.
สวัสดีค่ะ Namaste. That say สวัสดีครับ for gents นะสวัสดีครับ and for lady say สวัสดีค่ะสวัสดีครับเป็นค่ะ different lady say ค่ะ and gents say ครับdifferent นะ if you say ค่ะ it's been lady boy huh? okay welcome to Thailand now welcome to Bangkok now we are in Suvarnabhumi Airport Suvarnabhumi and my name'sOr is Thai name difficult for you? Call me can call me Ori or Oreo same. Oreo. That's a nickname. Easily to remember because Thai accent O or O different meaning also. Okay. And now we go to Pattaya. Na from here approximately around 2 hours. But on the way we stop for breakfast first at the Tiger Zoo. Tiger Zoo for breakfast and then you can see the tiger.Near the restaurant and then it's not including for the show now only breakfast and see the tiger in the tiger cues like that and after that we direct to Pattaya okay Pattaya is for the tourist destination actually Bangkok is a capital city that's a biggest city and very crowded and today Sunday holiday weekend holiday Saturday and SundayIn Thailand, and it actually for the Saturday Sunday is feel crowded in Pattaya because the people got for the holiday. And their Bangkok is good for shopping and sightseeing also because actually for the local people. And this area like a countryside, you know, that you see the like garden farm area. If inside the downtown, different only building, toilet building, the high building, and the office.Building residential area like that because the land in the downtown very costly. Yeah, it's cheaper than. Okay, from here to Pattaya around 150 kilometers. And Thailand we have population 65 million. Now 65 million only, not like India, not too much population. And for we have 77 province is more than state.Only province 77 province. Bangkok is capital in the center. Pattaya is in Chonburi province. Only one district of the Chonburi province. And this on the way we will see this like a port, like a bank. That's like a where for the cargo something near the port, Bang Na port.For shipping, Bang Na and Lam Chabang in Pattaya. That's a big port over there. And the Si Chang Island also over there. And Pattaya is small city. It's like for the famous for the tourists. And this actually you can. This. For the Pattaya is smaller city than Bangkok. That's all the tourist destination famous for the nightlife and island and beach. Beach Bangkok we don't have the beach, only river. And Pattaya we have the beach and sea. Okay. And Bangkok is the main of the river, Chao Phraya River. It's from north of Thailand to Bangkok around 270 kilometers. Okay. And the area of Thailand around five square kilometer only smaller than India. Okay, only like one stage only. Okay, and the famous for the tourist destination Pattaya. Pattaya is eastern part of Thailand, and western part also for the Hua Hin, and south is Phuket, Krabi, Samui. That's south of Thailand. That near the sea and beach. And if you go on the north.Different, not is only mountain and hill, mountain. And the north is famous on winter. Now it's a rainy season. Actually, we have three seasons, summer and rainy and winter. And now only hot and very hot, only summer hot and more than hot. and sometimes rain and rainy season, but not all day, only sometimes.After rain, stop and then sunshine. Only time about 30 minutes, 1 hour only. and sometimes flooding and not heavy, and after rain it and then running. Have you been here before, the first time?
First time,
lucky. Okay, Pattaya is good for nightlife. We have so many shows in Pattaya also.